Welcome. This lesson quickly introduces the core sections of Funraise's platform. By the end of this video, you'll have a better understanding of what's what and where you can go to get it done. We'll cover transactions, supporters, donation tasks, giving forms, campaign sites, events, and email campaigns. This is a fast-paced overview. Funraise in 90 seconds. Start the clock. First, transactions. Transactions are your donations that have occurred online or that you've entered manually. All your transactions will appear in a filterable list. Some common actions you'll take in this section include creating lists of transactions, resending a transaction receipt, or changing the allocation or campaign association for a transaction. Next, the supporters section is where you'll manage your donors, potential donors, and fundraisers. Common actions you'll take in this section include creating lists of supporters, updating a supporter's information, adding an interaction or note to a supporter, or viewing a supporter's giving history before making your next ask. In the tasks section, you can configure automated notifications and to-dos for your team based on donation activity. For example, you might want to create a follow-up task for every donation over $500. You can even assign donors to your team members based on donation details. Giving forms are donation forms that can be embedded directly on your website. Common actions you'll take in this section include designing your giving forms, editing your donation receipts, which are unique per giving form, or grabbing the embed code to share with your web developer. Campaign sites are standalone fundraising websites that you can configure and launch from Funraise. You can create a simple page with a progress bar for a giving day donation campaign, or build a completely branded peer-to-peer campaign website. Campaign sites offer an incredible amount of configuration, enabling you to design a fundraising experience that your supporters will be proud to engage with. In the events section, you can manage your events, tickets, and registrations. Some common actions you'll take in this section include creating tickets, editing a registrant's meal options, or checking in guests as they arrive. Email campaigns provide a few pre-built email automations that can be sent to your supporters based on their activities. For example, you can welcome new donors or warn recurring donors when their credit card is about to expire. You can edit the design and content of each email. Our favorite email campaign is the peer-to-peer notification campaign, which alerts your fundraisers when they receive new donations and keeps them updated as they progress to their fundraising goal. Well, we lost the 90-second challenge, but you win with the depth of Funraise core features. This was just a quick sampling of what's possible. In the following courses, we go into fascinating detail about the specific functionality of each section.